There we go.
Halliday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Guardian, securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
There's a person there. Cool. Oh man, that's better. Don't mind me, just passing through. Missed. Whoa.
Looks like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles.
Hmm. So, whoa. It's like a shopping mall.
Sounds like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
Oh, so the trailer kept on going from planet to planet. That's cool. That's weird, I swore I heard other footsteps. It's gonna be some like big mutated rat or something.
Over there, one of the access terminals we're looking for.
Wrong one.
The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
I don't really feel like it now. That's so creepy though. Do we have to? Oh great. Ah, die, stupid eggs. Ooh. It's like playing zombies. Speaking of zombies, I can't wait for frickin' Call of Duty Nazi zombies. That's gonna be pretty cool. Ow. It's fairly easy. two, three down. Missed.
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me. Should we, like, why don't we just take the
radio chatter to a minimum? We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Too late. Oh, I know what they look like. They look like that dude from Dragon Ball Z. I forgot his name. Can't wait for Christmas, that's gonna be fun. Oh, what the? Sometimes I'm just what? Dang. There we go. Down here? Oh. Oh, too close. You're too close. Chop up my legs. Oh. guys are disgusting. This is very creepy right now. There's like no sound. Except for the things. Mm-mm. Dang it! Just gonna keep on walking, keep on walking. Why did they make me do this? Wait, can I jump down here? Oh! What was that? Oh! These are my commands here. Power weapons. Oh, thank. Okay, I was going the wrong way. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Very spooky. Okay. That's it, right? Yeah. Are you kidding me? That's stupid. It didn't even warn me. It's like, hey, you're just gonna fall, alright?
Well, there's no way the Hive didn't hear that alarm.
I'm moving.
We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony. It's a long walk to the surface.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the Arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on it.
Oh, I can drive? Don't mind me.
This road leads to the center of the Arcology. We'll need a way out when we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. Fly safe.
Yes, sir.
This is pretty cool. Oof. sticky stuff. Oh, are we gonna get caught? Yes, we are. Speed, 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 speed.
Got eyes on you, pal. Meet you at the end of the road.
Good work, both of you. Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Oof. That was pretty spooky. What is this? Is that Earth? No.
Almighty, the crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gall. Gall has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars.
No, the sun.
Nothing and no one survives Gall's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun.
No!
In short, sir, the war's over. And we've lost.
Is that the end? Nope. I lied.
We built our home under the protection of the Traveler. When our enemies attacked, we built a wall that stood for centuries. But now walls mean nothing. This enemy has taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this Almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope, or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team. I need Ikora and Cade.
Ooh. Ooh-wee. Alright, that'll end that episode right there. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.